work done by the friction force can be, okay. Now, first of all, work done can be zero if I give an example, if I take a mass over here, and if I suppose I apply a force that is, let us say 10 Newton, but the work done due to the friction which is acting in the, that is the maximum static force that can be applied, and say, let us say that the mass is at rest over here, the maximum static force that can be applied, let us say it is equal to 20 Newton, okay, maximum static force, okay, maximum static frictional force, let us say it is equal to 20 Newton. Now, since 20 Newton is greater than the 10 Newton, the body will not move, okay, that this is the maximum static force. So, in this case, the work done will be equal to zero due to the friction, okay. So, option A is correct. Let us see the second part, or let us see the third part first. If I take the same example and I apply, let us say 50 Newton force. Now, the maximum static force, or let us say the maximum static and the kinetic force over here, both are same, okay. Maximum static or kinetic force over here, both are same. So, in this case, the frictional force is in this left hand side direction, but the displacement will be in the right hand side direction. So, the work done will be negative over here, okay. So, C will be, C can be the answer, okay. The work done can be negative. Let us see the third option, okay. Let us see the third option over here. If I keep a block of mass M over here, on the top of this block, if I keep another block and there is frictional force between these two blocks, okay. There is frictional force between these two blocks, and I pull this mass in the right hand side direction, and let us say the friction force is enough such that the small block M does not slide over the capital block M. So in this case, the frictional force will act in the right hand side direction, and the capital and the small M will be displaced in the right hand side direction with respect to the ground, okay. So the displacement as well as the friction force, both of them are in the right hand side direction, because this is the only force that acts on the small block M, okay. So now in this case, the work done will be positive, that is the force and the displacement can be positive. So the option number A, B and C, all three are correct.